sleep peacefully at our homes. Indian Army is guarding the frontiers. Many times we talk at our homes that if Indian forces do not defend the country, we cannot sleep peacefully. We as a civilians have no idea at all that how a soldier survive. We are alive and feel safe just because Indian Army, Indian Navy, Indian Air Force protect our Mother India 24/7 in 365 days. Salute to the martyrs who laid down their lives for the nation in Indo-Pakistan War of 1971 for the liberation of Bangladesh. Good morning to all. This is Meenakshi Chaudhary standing before you to speak on the very, very special occasion of Vijay Diwas. Vijay Diwas was observed on December 16 across the nation to celebrate the India's military victory over Pakistan in the 1971 war. In this war, Pakistan suffered a severe defeat. On 16 December 1971, 93,000 Pakistani soldiers surrendered in front of the Indian Army. Thousands of Indian soldiers were martyred in this war that lasted for 13 days. But the Indian Army had proved its valor to the whole world. According to media reports, 3,900 Indian soldiers were martyred and 9,851 soldiers were injured in this war. After this India-Pakistan war, a new country was formed by the name of Bangladesh. Bangladesh victory was a great moment of celebration for Indian Armed Forces for their victory, and now the day is celebrated as the Vijay Diwas. In today's time, most people are not aware of the importance of this day, but it's a day on which every Indian should feel proud. Indian Armed Forces have played a vital role in shaping the history of the nation. Their inspirational stories need to be known by every Indian. And now, I would end my speech by saluting to all the war martyred soldiers. Thank you. Jai Hind.